I'm flipping. I'm whipping. I get it. Hurry up, cause I gotta use the kitchen. After I cook, could you please do the dishes? Once you're done, make a nigga some breakfast. Get some quick head, then I make my exit.
You already know it's Kiddy.
It's Miche.
On Duckts Kay L, man. You tuned in to Strikkly HipHop.
And it's Strikkly HipHop.
The Strikkly HipHop.
StrikklyHipHop.com.
I'm here with
Ky Kiddy,
Miche,
Vaughn Duckts,
KL.
Okay, now who's the singer here? Okay, what singers do you have out right now?
Right now, I currently got a single called "You the Plug."
Excuse me?
"You the Plug."
"You the Plug." Okay, and what project are you working on right now?
Right now I'm working on a few singles that's set to drop this summer. As a group, basically we're working on a T&B compilation as well, so stay tuned for that.
Okay, cool. So who inspired y'all? What artist? What rapper, I should say?
Growing up, coming out of Far Rockaway, Queens, you know, rest in peace, Stack, Riot Squad, the whole group inspired me, you know, from a youngin. Music was always my thing, but I started out dancing. Got older, I couldn't do it no more. But I still love music, started pursuing rapping, and we take it from there.
Okay, cool. How long have y'all guys known each other?
Well, I known them recently or whatever, but at the end of the day, it felt like we known each other all our life, because when you move as a unit and you move as a family, that's what that TMB stand for. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's a movement. You know what I'm saying? Niggas is looking at the new Wu-Tang. Like, the way how we all moving and how we all unitize, it's like, you can't tell us apart. You know what I'm saying? Because if he ready to go, I'm ready to go. You know what I'm saying? Ain't no difference. And that's how we look at it.
And what does that TMB stand for? Exactly.
Thuggin and Buggin.
Thuggin and Buggin?
Without a question.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Because ain't no thugging without bugging.
That's your Instagram, right?
That's Viking's Instagram. That's the CEO of it.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? My Instagram is KL_ Southside.
So what is it like working with Viking, knowing that he worked with Chinks?
I'm not starstruck, you know what I'm saying? Because, you know, I've been around the game. So at the end of the day, I look at it just as my nigga. So when we talking, it's not really mainly about music all the time.
Right.
It's just, what's up?
Everyday type of thing, yeah. Family.
Yeah,
that's cool. That's cool. So what do you guys have planned next?
Right now, we currently working on a mixtape with the TMB management and the Rowdy Boys. So pretty much every artist is going to be putting out one of their top singles. Know that each and every one of them has their own vibe, own style, and it's going to be something great, so definitely look forward to that.
Okay, cool. So you compared yourself to Wu-Tang. Is that the sound that y'all have going on? Is that like the vibe that y'all putting out there? Is that the genre that y'all want to?
I would definitely say that. I would say, in a whole aspect of it, it just looks like basically a great movement as far as music. It's a different sound from each corner of the situation. We do still have the Wu-Tang sound, we have the New York sound, we could dip and dab into the Chicago and ATL, but as a whole, it just sounds like great music. You know what I'm saying? It's great, basically quality street music, you would say. We got the club bangers. It's just a lot of different variety of music that people would probably love.
Okay, so what makes y'all different from any other artists out there? I would like her to answer.
I think, and I was talking to Rich actually on the way over here. I think a lot of people got talent. A lot of people have things that they're really good at, but it's a matter of the work behind it. Because a lot of people could sing, a lot of people could rap, but it's a matter of you putting in the work, you putting in the time, you putting in the effort, those sleepless nights that, you know, people talk about, like, that's really what happens. You know, going to every club and being in there, but not only just chilling and drinking, but having your single play out, you know, and that's exactly what TMB and Vikings out here doing. You know, we definitely moving as a team.
Okay, so where do y'all hope to be at in the next 5 years in your music career?
Facts though, on the popping, you know, big house, everybody set, you know, putting the next artist on, cause we want this shit to continue. Excuse my language. We want it to continue, and you know, build the whole empire. So you know, we starting up. It's definitely moving. Definitely should hear stuff by the summertime. Should be hot.
Okay, cool. Okay, so where can we find you guys' music at?
Oh, it's Vaughn Duckett. You can find me on Instagram, V Duckett, D-U-C-K-E-T-S. Everything V Duckett, Snapchat, Twitter. My music on SoundCloud, soundcloud.com/VDuckettsMusic, TMB.
Same thing?
Yes.
Well, you can find me on Instagram under KAY_L Southside. Same thing on SoundCloud.
All right. I like the way your voice sounds. I want you to spit something right now, the top of the dome.
I black on niggas, no justification. The last nigga who talked, they glued back where his face was. Cannon blow, take souls, stand over you breathless. I'm from a different cloth, you soft, and ain't no math to do. You see me, his black hoodies, you casual on war ready. Chump, you Peter Pan, magical, can't be real, my nigga. I know the real you, not a tough bone in your body. You went through herb school. Niggas that know you wanna smoke you, and that's pitiful. Been through your hood, parlayed, no visual. Even rode the sack up, circled twice, and parked up. I'm in every hood. You niggas is never G. I can smell the bitch on you niggas. I hear your heartbeat, pedals. Ooh.
Hot fire. Can you sing some for us real quick?
Yes. I don't know what's been going on with y'all lately. Been up by my ground wasting time, just sound crazy. No time for the fakes and the lames, you don't faze me. Been up by my ground, swear to God, y'all don't faze me. Just know that I'm homeward. Success gonna lead the way. Just know that I'm homeward. Just know that I'm homeward.
Yeah,
Paige.
Wait, shout out your Instagram. Yeah, tell
them
your Instagram, right?
All right, First Lady TMB, Instagram, Miche, Miche_22. Look out for that new single, You to Plug. You can find all our music, matter of fact, on SoundCloud, TMB Management. Again, you're going to find all our music, You to Plug, out now. You already know, Miche.
Tell them your Instagram.
Basically everything, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, SoundCloud, Ky Kiddy, KYKIDDY, all the music. You could go to my personal.com, kykiddy.wordpress.com. All the latest updates is on there as well. TMB.
Any shows coming up from anybody?
Any shows? We got PA coming in on May 6th. Tomorrow we actually at Angels with the Rowdy Boys. Shout out to the Rowdy Boys and Rick Steele. You know, follow all the Instagrams and the pages. You'll see everything that's coming up. It's gonna be a real good summer. Free Chino. That's the president of TMB right now. He holding his head.
Money.